Dragon Punisher.
Yeah.
Be all right, Eddie?
Okay. All right, we're just going down that road there. How many do we have?
Oh, we got a lot.
Okay.
You need a bus.
You want to walk this?
It's a walk.
Oh.
That's what it said.
Okay.
Not super far.
So.
It's pretty close. Just to the trees.
And then we'll walk back.
I like trees.
And then we'll go to
the Boise River open water classroom down there. So just follow me and...
down by those trees. Down by the pit.
He's like, what?
There's your leader.
Let's go.
Thanks, guys. Whoa. We're headed half a mile. Straight ahead.
Oh, it's a half a mile.
John?
Keep your eyes open for
we're like,
eagle.
Okay, we're
Bob Eagle.
Oh, okay, you bet.
Yeah, there's a Bob Eagle there.
Ready to walk a half a mile and then a half mile back?
I saw a heron one.
Yeah, me too. That's pretty exciting.
Blue heron.
Good job.
Yep, that's right. I did, babe. Okay. We're all like, okay, and where's this release going to happen? And we're like, what? One cooler? Okay. And where's this going to be?
My vehicle drive down there.
I know. We've been hoodwinked.
I wonder if that would have really hurt someone. Like hit you on the head for
example.
It's a terrible grade.
Let's see, our fish are in that little mule truck.
Is that the bald eagle way out there?
That looks like a heron.
The way that it's flapping its wings like that is more where? Like a heron.
That's good. Because we used to have a blue heron rookery right where the bald eagle nest took up shop.
Here we go.
So every year the blue herons would return to those nests. Until last year when the bald eagles...
For the trout release.
So the herons don't want to be by the eagles.